There's a song that Peter here, our guitar player, lead guitar player, wrote, and it just talked about what we have to do is reach out to the brokenhearted. Many times that we, as Christians, sometimes we have a broken heart, things go wrong in our lives, same as a non-Christian. And that's what the song talked about, that we should reach out. The next song I'm going to do is a song that I wrote myself. It's called Standing in the Rain. It just talks about when the summer comes upon us, it's usually the time that all the lukewarm Christians, I should say, that don't have a real experience, seem to back away from the Christian life. But what I'm trying to say is that we can hold on if we have true friends, and if we have Jesus in our lives. And this song is called Standing in the Rain.